So she making. She making. She make it. She make it. Now, if y'all tuned in on this fucking video, guys, if y'all haven't seen that freestyle, well, that nigga freestyle like a whole hour long, man. But today, we just gonna be doing like the half one. I mean, I think it's like the whole freestyle, you feel me? They just cut certain parts out where they one freestyle, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so we finna do the shorter version, so we ain't gonna do like the whole one. We're just gonna get to the one where they freestyling and shit. But, yeah, if y'all haven't seen it, good thing y'all clicked on this video, because we're gonna watch it together, react to it together, you know. But no, my nigga Soulja Boy, y'all already know. If y'all don't know who Soulja Boy is, man, y'all need to just quit listening to rap. Like, dead ass, man. Like, this dude been doing this shit forever. Like, Soulja Boy, one of the first persons, you feel me, artists to go viral, you feel me, on YouTube. And not just that, like, he just been doing it longer than a lot of these rappers, you feel me? Like I said, man, Soulja Boy, that nigga was literally, like, my childhood. I grew up, like, listening to him, you feel me? That's how long dude been doing it. But, guys, I'm not even really finna talk y'all ears off because, like I said, it's a 50-minute freestyle, so y'all know how that shit go. It's gonna be long as hell. But, no, I heard everybody been telling me, like, to react to it because he be spinning some fire-ass shit, which I'm aware of that because I be actually watching Soulja Boy shit. You feel me? I follow Soulja Boy. Yeah. You feel me? Soulja Boy, he actually hard. I think he actually harder when he be freestyling shit. And that ain't just bullshit or that. But that nigga be, he can freestyle. To me, he can, at least. I mean, everybody's opinion different. But if y'all new to the channel, man, y'all want to support the channel for free, you feel me? It don't cost a penny to go down below. You feel me? Slap that subscribe button. Turn it gray if it's red. You feel me? Ring that bell. Fuck 12. We're on the road to 10K, guys. Also, don't be afraid to, you feel me, copy and paste it to y'all social medias. You know what I'm saying? Also, for the ones that's already subscribed, y'all already know what to do. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment some positive. But guys, we're finna get right into this video. Enough talking. Let's get it. Alright, so guys, if I didn't mention, they gonna be freestyling on GTA. You feel me? GTA 5. But, yeah, let's get right into it, guys.
The motherfucking sword should I drop with the sword, nigga. Hold on, nigga. Hold on,
they already, yeah, look. First of all, that shit raw. You see how they are? They in the studio for real, for real. Hey, it ain't throwing up the set and everything, bro. With the bandanas, bro. Quit playing. Alright, Soulja. Why are you disrespecting me? Why are you disrespecting the booth like that, bro?
I had to do that for the screen, man. We had to go. I ain't gonna cap though. I wasn't even trying to rap like that. We just.
Hey, they throwing up the gas. Like, you know what it is.
When you catch that right vibe, bro. Thank you, Fred. Dominican right. Boy, I see you with the sub, man. Turn on. I can tell you was in your tone. You are using your back.
Yeah, that shit is so raw, bro. Y'all see how they talk, like, when the person talking, they player talk, too.
Nah,
that shit,
bro. You know, they going crazy, bro.
Them niggas throwing that shit. With the red bandana, nigga, in the right pocket, man.
What's your cash out?
My cash out.
got the gang in that bitch.
I'm like, hey, I got nothing to buy a house. I'm like, I need a house, bro. So I'm like, you're gonna go cash out, gang?
Genie, pop out the cup, cream, diamond, zucchini, gang.
This shit came off the head. I'm the tip of the loop. Bed springs on the blue bed. I'm the number of red bed sheets. All of the Louis V bed. This shit straight off the head.
I should have. Yeah, he's just playing, bro. Slash ATM at the bank. If you take it out, withdraw it.
These cops, informants, bitches, they swarm me. Your trick goes, I got
Soulja Boy, that nigga definitely can freestyle, man. Niggas be underestimating, like, that nigga for real, for real. That nigga really, I'm having some respect on nigga Soulja Boy. That nigga Soulja Boy still doing it, you feel me? 2021 still doing that shit, bro. Independent, nigga been doing that shit, bro. But no, y'all let me know down below what y'all think. Y'all think Soulja Boy was trash, you feel me? Or was that shit fire, y'all feel me? Like I said, dude, he just had to get that little, he had to get that little hit in, and then it really did it for him. That's when that nigga went off. Started going off. Y'all probably hear me, like, talking weird a little bit, because my nose, like, stuffy. My allergies been acting up and shit because of these. This weather, where I'm at, it just don't know where they want to be. That's bipolar as fuck. One day it's raining, one day it's sunny as fuck, the next day it's fucking snowing, and you feel me, then the next day it's fucking just cloudy. It just switch up too much, and my damn allergies, like, been fucking up, feel, literally, like, yesterday was, like, even worse. This is definitely because of my damn allergies and shit acted up, but I'm finna let y'all go, man. Y'all comment down below. This was fire, a fire freestyle. You feel me? Y'all let me know next video. But I'm gonna see y'all in another video. We out.